How to choose a health insurance plan. The type of insurance you choose impacts the way you access doctors and other providers. There are different types of plans designed to meet different needs. Some plans only allow you to see certain providers or encourage you to get care from the plan's network of doctors, hospitals, pharmacies, and other medical service providers. It's important to understand how the different models work to determine which plan is right for you. The terms to know are HMO, EPO, POS, and PPO. An insurance plan that usually limits coverage to care from doctors in your insurance network is a health maintenance organization, or HMO. HMOs also require you to see your primary care provider, or PCP, to obtain a referral to see a specialist. HMOs generally won't cover out-of-network care except for an emergency. An exclusive provider organization, or EPO, requires the use of a network, like an HMO. Unlike an HMO, you may not need a referral from your PCP to see a specialist within your EPO's network. A preferred provider organization, or PPO, is a health plan that generally provides access to a broader range of providers at different rates, depending on whether the provider is in your plan's network. So you will have some access to out-of-network coverage. You will also not need a referral from your PCP to see a specialist. A point of service plan, or POS, gives you access to a broad range of providers at different rates, like a PPO. But a POS plan generally requires you to get a referral from your PCP to see a specialist. So when the time comes to choose a plan, you have to weigh your medical needs, your circumstances, and your budget. Have more questions? Find us online at insurance.pa.gov.